If I keep finding limbs lying around, I'm going to have to call the police. You're not running around shooting limbs off people, are you, sir? Singularities are created for shock point drives. I imagine it's what a sneeze feels like for humans.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of twins, a new set found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's ice structure. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Thank you.
Resource collector online. This is very awkward, you know. Waking up with you every time. I understand that the grass is always greener on the other side. It's not. It's made of metal. I have to say, I don't appreciate the term scrap metal, just so you know. Human.
Dr. Earl has an status update. It appears that all the specimens share some
You, along with what I presume are twin bladders and collapsible things. This is quite improbable for a frozen nothing much. I'll try looking over
here. Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God! Don't let them see you!
Resource collector online. Touching the body plate of a resource collector is considered.
Thank you. will all be reborn.
One mind, one body!
Resource collector online. Good afternoon, sir, or ma'am, or...
Are you headed back now?
Yep, be there soon.
Resources for myself then.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces the data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the code to the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon. Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is. Supposed to piece this thing together.
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline's coming together. Thank you.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. We've got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is
the key to turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danek.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! Never make it out!
It's over the door! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door! Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, just do it. Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
Isaac!
gas is still coming. We gotta go now.
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her. Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go. Isaac, now! Isaac! Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay, all right, we're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just, hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.